Sorry about that. Hi, guys. Today we're going to be doing a satisfying video. Slime edition. So let's just get right on with the video. Alright. The first stove. These aren't all my slimes. These are just some of my slimes. And we got this one. Yeah. Look at this. Look. Luscious. Luscious. Yeah. So cute. Me personally, I think this is so cute. Like, just take a moment to really realize how cute the flail. It's a little bit sticky, but that's okay. I haven't played with it in a while. Don't blame. Don't blame the slime or the slime maker, which is me. Because she is beautiful. Okay. Time to get rid of this. Wow, this is sticky. Sticky, icky, icky. But you just have to get used to playing with it. So let me get used to it. Man, this is taking a long time. Not that I don't love playing with slime, it's just a lot of work. Okay, let me get back to you when I'm used to this slime.
That slime was just too slimy for me, so let's get on with the next one. Look at her.
This one's so pretty. It's not that sticky either. It's not so sticky either. I always want to test something out. So I'm gonna take a little bit of this here slime. And I'm gonna put it on here. Then I'm gonna add in a little bit of saline solution. No, he's the I want to see if this saline solution actually works as an activator and see if it ruins this piece of slime and makes it tough, because that's what an activator does. It makes it tough if you add in too much, right? Yeah. This made it more slimy. Ew. Look, it made it literally so sticky. That's not how I like my slime. I don't like my slime to be sticky. I like my slime to be like this. Like a putty, but still stretchy. This is clear slime with glitter paint in it. Still clear. And the satisfying thing of this video is this. Playing with the slime. Ha! Did I get you? Playing with the slime is the satisfying part of this video. Don't mind the noise in the background. That's my dog. So, the other slime that I showed you, the last one that was way too sticky, was actually my favorite one, and I'm really upset. I'm gonna have to add in more borax. And I really like my slimes, they turn out sometimes they turn out sticky and I don't like it, and then I add in borax and it ruins it and makes it really tough. So I don't want that to happen to this one, but I'm gonna have to add more borax. Anyway, back to this one. So pretty. Now on to the next one. Now, this one is fluffy slime that is clear. And look at this effect. It's so cool. And it's fluffy slime. Fluffy slime. Fluffy slime. This is fluffy slime. This is fluffy slime. This is fluffy slime. This whole thing is fluffy slime. And it's clear. Like, fluffy slime, y'all. But when you stretch it, pure clearness. Like, what the heck? I had this idea when I got my two bottles of clear glow. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna make clear fluffy slime. It's literally so, like, this is maybe my new favorite. I forgot how awesome it was. I haven't played with these in a while, like, I don't know, a week or two? I know that's not long, but for slime, it wants to be played with every day. So, I haven't played with it in a while, and it's kind of sticky, but just wait. Like, let's take a moment to take all of this in. We're going to take a moment of silence. Don't mind the background, because I guess that's not silent. If you can hear the background, but... And I have an idea. Hang on. Okay. So, I'm gonna put this out, like down, I mean. And then take a little piece out. I'm not gonna add in the activator that I did last time. This time I'm gonna add in some chalk. And see if you can color fly with chalk and if it has a better effect. So I'm going to do this two ways. So I'm going to split this little piece into two pieces. One piece goes, oh my god, one piece goes here. The other goes here. And I'm going to use two different techniques. Oh my god, get this off. Okay. And I'm going to use two different techniques. The first technique is going to be just coloring in the slime plainly. And I think this one's not going to work as well because the slime's just going to stick to the chalk. But we'll see what happens. Oh, you guys. I wasn't expecting it to do that. This way. Oh, hang on. Hang on. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, it actually colors. Okay. That one wasn't enough to make a fair decision, so let's just... I'm gonna split this one in half, actually. Okay. Get away. That wasn't enough to make a fair decision of if it works better or not. Oh my god, help! Like, I can't get this off. Somebody help me get this off! Alright. Let me just mix it all in. No, you know what? Okay. Now, this one I'm just gonna plain color. Just color it in. Just colored it. Okay. It didn't work as much as I would hope it to. Now, I'm going to scrape some of this off. Oh, you can't see. Hang on. I'm gonna scrape this blue powder off. Well, the chalk powder off. Mine's blue. Obviously. Wanna scrape some off? You can use more if you're using a bigger amount, but. Hang on. Hold up. Hold up. Hang on. You guys. Look. This is really sticky slime, but it worked. Oh my god, this is so sticky. Let's just get on with the next one.
Hello. I hope you enjoyed this video. I got slime all over the place. So give it a thumbs up if you hate slime, and give it a thumbs up if you love slime, and give it this video a thumbs up if he was slime. You're okay, like in the middle. Just give this video a thumbs down if you hate the world. So I'm definitely not giving this video a thumbs down. If I were you, I would not. I would give this video a thumbs up. Also give this video a thumbs up if you love the world. Okay, bye! You guys are awesome. Alright, subscribe to my YouTube channel and comment down below what video you want to see next. Bye!